This is on a well slider from a moss sample, and I've took about 1 mil of water, squashing about a moss sample, and I've spun it on the centrifuge at 3,000 revs for 3 minutes, and this is the well slide with the liquid on. See what we can find. Hoping for a water bear, but the chances are. There's something. This is at 10x. That's a delayed rotifer. I'm going back in focus. There you go. So now it's coming for a look. That's a 40x. I think the camera's probably magnifies about 10 times because it's very similar to what's in the eyepiece. Let's go back to 10x. Have a further look on the slide. See if you can find anything else.